grab some paper napkins because I'm going to show you how to create this adorable drawstring backpack with paper napkins and fabric Mod Podge. Now, I'm doing a Harry Potter theme for our trip to Universal Studios. You're going to start with a plain canvas drawstring bag, add a little wax paper liner. Then cut out the motif from your napkin. I'm using a little piece of tape just to peel off that back layer. We're only using the top printed ply. Now for this, I had to cut out several of my napkins to fill in the entire backpack. I'm finding the center. Every napkin's a little different, so you'll design it how you want. Now you're just going to apply the fabric Mod Podge. It's important that you use the fabric formula for this. Apply it in a nice thick but even coat all over the backpack. I like to work in sections so it doesn't dry out. For this, I'm doing 2 squares at a time. So once it's completely down, you're gonna grab a dry paintbrush and we'll go ahead and start putting our pieces down, and then I'm going on top of it with a dry paintbrush. And that will help smooth out the wrinkles, plus it'll let some of that Mod Podge seep through. So I'm gonna line my next napkin up right next to it, and I'm going over it again with the dry brush. You can use your fingers also to smooth out any wrinkles. And then I'll just continue by adding more of the Mod Podge and adding my napkin pieces. Once it's completely done, you can top coat it with more fabric Mod Podge, but it does have a cure time. So it will take a few days for it to become not sticky. For this bag, I did not do the additional top coat because the paper napkins were so thin. It almost creates a leather-like finish with the amount of Mod Podge that seeps through. Then you'll just trim off the extra, and sometimes I need to add a little bit more Mod Podge just to fill in. Look how cool this turns out when it's all dry. So adorable and customizable for any event. And of course, we had to stop and get a butterbeer at Harry Potter World. Such a delicious treat in the hot summer. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe.